Okay, so this is such a long time coming, guys. We are finally going peach. I'm honestly so excited to do this. I cannot remember the last time I colored my hair, like my regrowth. Like, as you can see at the minute, like, I nearly identify as a brunette at the minute, you know what I mean? I cannot wait to see how this turns out. So this is obviously the hair color I have today, and this is what I'm gonna be using. And it is the Lime Crime Unicorn Hair, and it is the neon peach shade. I have my gloves, I have my tint brush, I have my bowl, and I'm just gonna start scooping it. God, I look like such a Simon. Okay, so I'm just gonna start on this side and then just gradually work my way up. Oh, that looks so good. I'm just gonna grab a wee bit of color just in my hands, just in my palms like that. And I'm just going to like really emulsify it in around the hair just to really make sure I get every strand of hair and make sure I really like focus at the back as well. And especially like the wee hairs around the back as well, because you can always like really miss them. Like, here, for an example, can you see that? Oh, I'm so excited. Okay guys, so it's basically been, I think maybe 2.5 hours since I last seen you. So obviously I have washed the colour out, I've done my makeup. So I'm now just going to go and style my hair. I'm just going to give it a wee blow dry. I'm not too sure whether I want to straighten it or curl it. I think I might do like a wee bit of a wave, but I'll show you what the colour looks like anyway. I'm actually pretty happy with it so far, but obviously we'll see like once it's like completely dried and everything. What? Yeah, I think I'm really happy with that so far. So I'm just gonna blow dry it now and see how it looks. But first of all, I'm gonna use some product here. So I'm just gonna use this Away hair oil, this wee one here. I'm actually not the biggest fan of this wee hair oil. I actually just use it to use it up, but it does the job. So I'm just gonna put this just along the ends of my hair. Oh my god, Kyle is going to freak out. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing right now. Do you know what I'm trying to do? You know like the mermaid waves that you see people like rocking these days? That's what I'm trying to do. And oh frig. Wow, that's just lines. And I'm using my straighteners to do it, so I honestly have no idea what I'm doing here. And I do think that there's an easier way to do this type of hairstyle, but of course I'm not surprised that it's not working out for me and I'm screwing this up so badly. I have like the worst type of hair for like every style, honestly. So what do we think of the colour, guys? I actually quite like it. It's not actually the colour I was expecting. At this point, I don't even know what I am expecting my hair to look like anymore. I'm really looking forward to whenever it actually washes out. And I know that might sound really, really weird, but I just love like peach hair colour and orange hair whenever it washes out. I just think it's absolutely beautiful. But do you know what? I'm not mad. I actually really, really like it. I'm really, really digging it. So I think now I'm just going to go and get ready and I'll probably see you in the car.
You two can see me. So we are at Kyle's house. Where even is he?
Hello, I'm out here. Can you come out, please? What? Do you like it?
No.
You don't like it?
I do.
It is a bit of a mess though.
Hi.
Look at it. I tried to like curl it.
Did you?
Yeah. exactly. Did
nice
you?
Attempt. Nice attempt.
Do you like it?
I do, I. Emma, I always love your colours.
Isn't it nice?
It's awesome.
Hello, my darling. Hello? Ranger. He's gonna let me out of the car. Ranger. Ranger, come here. Come here. Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. They'll all be linked and listed down below in the description box. And I hope to see you in my next one. Ranger! Hello, darling.